gain ahead of this. How low do you expect some of the recoveries to be for debt investors?
You know, predicting debt recoveries is not something that I don't think anybody really wants to do, but what I will say is I was reading an analysis about the typical recovery time post a recession.